like a lot more than materialistic things. Knowledge. Fact. I'm a lot more proud of these seven new bookshelves.
Jeffrey Taylor's defense. B is the answer. 10 on the game clock. Shot clock is gone. Irvin. Makes the move. Puts the shot up. Good. 1 second.
Two opportunities. They're going to get two possessions here. So they're trying to work this clock down. That's good defense there. Nearly thrown away. Here's Bub. 1 second. Irving. Oh, my goodness. He hit a three. The horn. The 24-second clock was running out. And a hammer.
50 seconds left. James Irving.
He's quieting down the crowd. Irving for three. Oh, Kyrie Irving! Possibly another dagger. Hit a corner three in game three. This one, a big one, gives the Cavs a 4-point lead again.
The time left on the clock.
A tie game at the end of regulation. 5 of 5 three-point shooting for Kyrie Irving. What a shot in 46 tonight.
Just you asked, you said you wanted to foul before the hand got up. Well, he didn't do it. Look at this pick, no switch.
I don't know what they were doing in this situation, but I always believe in fouling. I will tell you this, man. He just said, it's rated my one Kawhi Leonard to play tonight. This is his fault.
It's almost as if Kawhi thought he was going to continue to drive.
Yeah.
Hesitate for a second. But with a guy like Kyrie Irving in his handles, you don't know. He can give you a hands up. You don't know how to guard if he has the ball in his hand, a live dribble. Maybe right. He should have doubled and taken the ball out of
him. Well, now y'all just calm. Wow.
It's the first time.
Dellavedova finds Irving for three. Oh, he puts it in. Kyrie Irving nails it. But they're going to review it. Jason Phillips quickly blew his whistle. Kyrie Irving, what a shot. And a perfectly executed play. Well, he's close to the baseline there.
Clearly got it off in time. Give Tyronn Lue a lot of credit. This is a design play. The attention drawn by James. Beautiful execution.
Catch and shoot. One quick motion. Offensive set.
Kevin Love has not scored since the first quarter. Irving got away from it too. Fires. To the rescue. He's got 5-0.
Kyrie reversed his pass on that one. He reversed, went back to the left.
They'll go the distance. Batum again coming out on LeBron. Or excuse me, on Kyrie. And it shows the respect they have for him with Batum, their best perimeter defender at 6'8". Spread floor for Kyrie Irving. He'll work some shot clock. Everybody, I mean everybody, on their feet. Shot clock at 7. Kyrie sends it for 3. Oh, Kyrie Irving, are you kidding me? 53 in a game for the ages. 11 triples. Timeout, Portland. Good guys by 3.
Took his time. That was reminiscent of Toronto. Remember a couple of years ago when he took his time, backed up the defender, and went straight.
Dallas in a late game situation. Did not foul him. That's when there was only a 2 second difference. Obviously, they're not going to here.
Because it strategically makes sense right here.
Dallas to LeBron. This time, he will cover. LeBron.
Like the taste of that one. 110-108.
Hit basket here. If the Cavs can get it down.
Crowd on its feet. 20,000 plus here. Trying to be that sixth man. Kyrie sizing up Westbrook. Fires a long one. Oh, the bottom. Video game again. Kyrie Irving. Timeout Thunder. I can't take it anymore. Making up for last night when he says he was a little disinterested. I think his interest is pegging the meter right now.
He got it back tonight. He did the same thing in Toronto. You back up, I'm a doctor.
Just like Durant did at the other end. And check out the focus and the concentration.
Yes, indeed.
He looked like Austin Carr.
That's an assassin right there. Yes, indeed. Deep in the juice. Yes.
And the reaction to...
And back in Cleveland, these fans realize they're 10.6 seconds away now from a championship.
Golden State does not have a foul again.
They should not be able to substitute Curry out. There was no timeout.
But Curry is out. Livingston is back in.
You're right about that.
Absolutely, Jeff.
That happened in the finals.
Which
that's just wrong.
Here comes Irving. Drives on Thompson. Irving spins. Puts up the shot. It's good! Kyrie Irving with 3.4 remaining. And the Warriors call timeout. Irving does it again to the Warriors.
You cannot play better defense than Klay Thompson just played against Kyrie Irving. But give me great offense over great defense any day of the week. Look at the patience. He wants to get to his spot. Not rushing. Great defense. Uncle Drew does it again.
14 of his 25 have come here in the fourth quarter. Throwing 10 assists. And Quicken Loans Arena erupts as the Cavs go up by one.